The Dodgers down to their final strike. In the dirt, but swung on and missed. On to first, and that's your ball game.
Wow, a 9-out save? That's 3 full innings. You don't see that very often these days. It's awfully nice to have a guy in the back end of your bullpen that can pitch that kind of work.
And tonight's ends is a 3-0 shutout win. Houston took the lead in the fourth and held on until the end. Jose Urquidy gets the W on the mound. So that'll do it for us. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, Heidi Watney, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, make your way over to the new website, theshow.com.
Tonight, first for the victorious Astros, 3 runs, 6 hits, no errors. They left 3 men on base. For the Dodgers, no runs, 4 hits, no errors. They left 5 men on base. Time of the ball game, 2 hours and 41 minutes. Tonight's paid attendance at Minute Maid Park, 41,168. The Astros thank you for attending and remind you to please drive home safely. Good night.